This is the life.
That's the spot. Oh, I'm in heaven.
I believe this is the call we've been expecting, sir.
David Xanatos here.
Gentlemen, we have a new course. We're going to Tartarus.
Huh? What happened to Fiji? What? No fun?
According to the monitor, her metabolism is operating at a phenomenally accelerated rate. If this keeps up, her system will burn out before morning. She'll die.
Incredible. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away. Well, spilled milk. Let's move on to Plan B.
You scared of a fishy?
I am not scared. Fish smells funny, and I hate food that smells funny.
I know that our lives are a little different. Actually, doesn't your friend Sergey ever get tired of following us around everywhere?
Well then, how about a quick round of catch and fire?
My sister DW is what you might call a picky eater.
This is spinach, and I hate spinach!
Wow! How famous do you have to be before you need a bodyguard?
I have very troubling news. Duffman is undergoing hip replacement surgery. Now, Barry will be fine, but as of this moment, there is no Duffman.
For 3 days?
Yes!
Exactly. For 3 days. Don't even breathe. All right?
All right. We lie low.
Now, promise?
Yeah. All right.
Stay back.
Back, what is it?
Ready? Go.
That's an evac station. Up 30 flights of goddamn stairs.
Well, Coach, maybe the helicopter. Maybe it's made of chocolate.
So the loud Mountie, Corporal William Brock Wilde, set out for the Maple River, taking along only one other officer.
They say he once wedgied a kid in half. Whoa.
By Jove! Jiminy! What does happen next?
This is really creepy. Not even the scariest horror movie could have prepared me for this.
Let's go.
He's calling a bully summit for next Saturday night.
Hey, isn't that the same night the U.S. figure skating finals are on? They've been promoting it like hell.
Blackfoot tribe. Belongs to the Algonquin group. Quite savage, you know.
Let's go get him.
Come on, we'll get him.
Gentlemen. First, we must plan our strategy.
What strategy?
A plan of attack.
Excuse us, we're looking for owls.
Screech or hoot?
Either one's fine.
That was an order.
Everyone just follow my lead and stay cool. Or as they say in the Fire Nation, stay flaming.
All right, let's pull the trigger.
Damn it, we gotta take him out.
This car is a mess, you gotta clean this shit up.
Yeah, stick me, baby.
I'm ready.
Whoa. My number's, like, a lot higher.
No kidding, Ton!
Let's go next door and get some snackage.
Quick, stampede in the gorge. Simba's down there.
Where the hell did all these vampires come from?
They ain't vampires, man! They're zombies!
What?
They're zombies, Francis.
Yeah, whatever you say, Professor Monster.
Is it
it a big beast, you?
With a long, ugly snout?
Hideously ugly.
And sharp, cruel fangs?
Yes, yes. Will you help me?
All right, old man. We'll help you out.
You will? Oh, thank you, thank you.
The arc reactor, that's a publicity stunt. Tony, come on, we built that thing to shut the hippies up.
Works.
Yeah, as a science project, the arc would never cause an effect to do that before we build it.
Pay attention, everyone. You're about to see the best in the business.
Sir,
you set the simulator.
But sir!
Jester! Jester!
They say the day of the bully is over. Popular music condemns us. Documentary filmmakers expose our craft. But I say to you, the day of the bully has just begun.
We're gonna have to jump for it!
No! I lost my flip-flop!
Just keep moving!
If you want religious freedom round the clock,
hop a ship today that's bound for Plymouth Rock!
You can worship and relax,
just don't ever turn your backs!
Talk too loud, talk too loud, talk too loud!
Look what my dad gave me! Isn't it cool?
What is it, Charley?
It's a real telescope. Go on, try it. You can't see much through it yet. But when it gets dark, you can see stars and planets. Maybe even a spaceship.
Now don't you worry about a thing!
You two just relax.
And leave everything to us.
Repair crew ready?
Street's annual student principal golf match against 89th Street School is about to take place. Do we have any last minute entries? Anyone?
Entries, that's rich.
Golf is for old people.
Golf is boring. Last chance. Anybody? Very well. And the winner is Vince LaSalle.
Like a rumba.
Hey, my old weasels! How's Shelbyville Elementary?
It really is much better to look through it at night.
Hey, I have an idea. Let's have a look at the stars party.
Cool.
A party?
Yeah, we can play games and have cake and take turns looking through your telescope.
Mr. Duvall is on the phone.
I'll return the call later.
Is it wise to keep the Illuminati waiting?
No. Now, who needs a piggyback ride?
Forward march! A tin hut, dudes! At ease. Right, bros? Your bikes are ready for inspection. No doubt, you'll find them full-on killer.
We'll be the judge of that.
Springfield, we're safe!
I'm gonna kiss the ground.
Loser! You're gay for the ground!
Well, you're gay for homophobia.
Wow, you just made me gay for tolerance.
Was I wrong about the world? It's a beautiful new place. Where else could a creep like me meet such a pretty face? Looking like a losing streak, yeah.